tonight on News 5. The deadline for PMDs to be certified safe brought forward by 6 months after a spate of recent fires.
We think this is a reasonable earlier deadline.
Most town councils will also ban PMDs from void decks and common corridors to reduce accidents. And travel chaos as a citywide strike hits Hong Kong. Train services are stopped and flights cancelled. All this at 9.